I wrote this song about a month ago for our assistant reverend down at Cottage Grove Center, and she gave me her talk title, and it was called Now What? And I thought, oh gosh, now what? So I wrote a whole new song because I didn't have anything that would fit with that. So. Now what? Who's my most excellent reverend? What's next? Where do we go to from here? It's time for us all to remember that living in the now is always a better, it's always a better way. Now what? A very excellent question. What's new? I could be hard-pressed to say right here. We really need to acknowledge that living for love will lead to a brighter day. Now what? What now? That my dream's been created, what's clear? There are no limits for me this day. We stand united as one soul, manifesting peace with joy of children at play. Now what?